Through the years, I keep on calling, oh, I'm calling through the storm and rain. Lord, I'm patiently, Lord, I'm patiently waiting and watching.
Whatever it is. makes me love all my enemies. Yes, it does.
And it makes me love all my friends. And it won't let me be ashamed to tell the world I've been born again.
Oh, what it is that it makes me do right. When I went to wrong,
you
see, when I'm kind of low, it gives me a song.
Whatever it is,
whatever it is, whatever it is, it won't let me hold my peace.
Tribute to Uncle Harold. Uncle Harold, a big bro, more of a brother than an uncle to me. This words can't even describe where I'm feeling right now. I miss him so much. So rest in peace, big bro, uncle. Miss you, man.
So, backstory on this. You guys know Harold left a guitar at 1711 88th Avenue that had two strings on it. And that was the beginning of me and Brett's guitar playing. And we wore them two strings out. We had no idea that a guitar had six strings. We just knew that it was a doom doom and it made doom doom noise. And we was playing, you know, wearing it out. And then I think it was Eloise that put the rest of the four strings on it. But that was the beginning of our guitar playing. So, but anyway, I wrote this song. I was 14 years old. I don't know where it came from. But as I was playing it, Uncle Harold walked up and he was like laughing. Boy, what, how, he was laughing and he liked it, but he was perplexed because he was asking me, how did this come out of you, this bluesy, what are you feeling that would make you play something like that? I don't know, maybe I was looking into my future, seeing some stuff, let's put it that way. So, but anyway, for the next 30 or so years, whenever Harold saw me and my bass guitar was in a 3-mile radius, I had to go get my bass and I had to play this song for Uncle Harold. So I'm gonna play it for him right now. Thank you. This song actually has words to it that I wrote years later. And it's a song about mama. And it's got words to it. And so y'all music people in the family, you don't have rights to this song, so don't record it, don't save it, don't put it out there, because I'm not done with it yet. But anyway, thank you, and love you, Uncle Harold. Talk to y'all soon.